Hi, today presenting a case of right shoulder rotator cuff injury. Patient presented 3 months post the injury with the MRI with the retracted tendon supra of the supraspinatus. As you can see on the MRI, he had decreased range of motions both forward flexion and abduction preoperatively. He underwent arthroscopic right shoulder rotator cuff repair. These were the passage of the sutures through the anchors. This was the post cuff repair photograph. At 3 months post-surgery, patient had good functional range of motions with good forward flexion and abduction. Didn't have any limitation of his daily activities. He was able to do all his activities even at 3 months. The dropout sign was negative. He had good decent power in the rotator cuff. He had good external rotation as well. And he had a good internal rotation also. Thank you.